And now, your two cents with Kelly Ogle.
Well, President Trump is reportedly considering which former government official will lose their security clearance next. I certainly understand the decision to take it from the former CIA chief, John Brennan. Here's what you had to say about that, Charles. First, the leader of the free world isn't supposed to punish people for disagreeing with him. Michael writes, Brennan should have had his top secret access revoked when he left office. Why should he keep access to this type of material? Brett from El Reno points out, normal people don't get to keep the keys to the building or passwords or anything else from the previous employer. From Wendy, what is wrong with revoking a security clearance after someone is no longer employed? Peggy and Calvin says, Brennan wants to play dirty, then gets mad when he gets caught. Glad Trump took his clearance, hope he takes more. Matt says, well, put Kelly, old saying, do you have a need to know? Then you don't need to know. Marie adds, I believe this man has crossed the line and talked too much. From Charlotte, there's no real reason except personal gain to have it. Finally, this one from Jay and Harry says, just revoke all 1 million plus clearances. That way, when we go to war, we can depend on Jared Kushner and Jeff Sessions to provide security for this country. I'm Kelly Ogle, and that's your two cents.